Tuesday, the 28th of March. I'm Steve Roberts.
And I'm Irene Franklin. Here's what's making news this hour.
So much for not weighing in on the Toronto mayoral race. Support for the candidates that are going to fund the police. Coming up, the premier uses an uptick in violence to wade into city hall issues. We are looking at what exactly is going to be in store in today's